all at the same time. Make sure you show whatever you got.
Yep.
Just put all the golds right here. I've got one showing on my head.
I'll just have them to you. I'll put it right there.
Yeah, that's right.
They made call, gold call, and the first one I pulled.
Archeon and Beast and Burrito in one box, Parkers.
Son of God.
In my
box. You got your box stolen. Did he steal that box from you? Did he? Huh? Did he?
Good dick. MST, Formula, and Grimro.
Dude, what is my commercial?
You actually have that now.
Gore's Utopia Burrito.
Oh, so you got the best one. Stole that Roadmaster Hyperion and blew on it. That's all going to my next day.
Guaranteed. Archon Beast is over.
Hey, but remember what Robbie said. Lloyd's is never going to be used in a deck again.
Why?
Oh, never mind. Never mind. Tell you the story later.
Yeah, I'll tell you the story when we're not being recorded.
Cause it's juicy. It's juicy. Well, I got the best one again, Grandpa and Hero. Alright.
MST, Cephalon, and Call. MST is lovely.
But the other boxes are so much better. The other boxes pull the playset of MSTs.
I think it's telling me to play card 30s.
That's what this box set says.
I can't
play card 30s.
Maybe, what if all card 30s like revive people? Haunted Mansion.
Haunted Mines.
Whatever.
MST Hyperion Brow.
Oh, okay. Yeah, MST is good. Because MST is so good. Can you make your money back on these things? I guess you could.
You can. Yeah. It's just really hard.
They're 14 and like some of the cards are like 12.
Alex sells them for 12.
You know,
selling for 12?
Beast and... I would make your money back, that would be.
MST, Dark Hole, and Utopia. That's my third MST.
I'm honestly down to like buy in a few packs of these, but I pull the playset of NFTs.
Paul is apparently pretty hard to pull. He didn't pull many
words. I believe in you, David. Don't you have a knife?
You took it.
Again?
No, they just never brought back.
Gore's, Cephalon, and Maturity of Beast. Dude, last time I only pulled one Cephalon, this thing had like 40.
Only one Dark Hole.
Oh, so Matt Johnson's thinking about getting a booth at Frank's. Blue Eyes, Bryo, and Burrito. You know, they kind of have to see. They kind of have to see.
Well, it's all on the table right here. Only one Grappa? One Grimro too?
I ran out of boxes.
Is that a bad thing? Is that really
box?
Not a bad thing. This is my
last one. Oh, just go and get boxes.
He'll be right back.
Is that the last box over there?
Yeah.
Use
your knife.
Oh.
Use your foot. Use your foot.
Gabe, go to the...
What?
Go to the knife.
Oh, just drafted.
Yep, I need it for the...
Archeon, Grappa, and Styler. Sucking chodes here. Big, fat, short little chodes.
He's got some issues with chodes. He doesn't like them small. Hey, can we say that on YouTube?
What?
Chodes?
You can say whatever you want.
It's their choice to do.
Well, I mean.
You just have to put them in
the chat. You know what, YOLO? I don't even care. You know how many downvotes you're gonna get because I just said yellow? I don't do that. No, don't downvote this, please. I do just make one of those people. If one of those people, then go away. I don't know very many Yu-Gi-Oh players are like that.
Before the break said it.
Yeah, he probably said it when he was like, I'm not over explaining
like. Yeah.
Probably wasn't good.
Yeah.
All right. Because we're such good friends, you know. I know all the ego, maybe. I know what time to get this one. We just walk this video, be like, dude, I don't know your name. Why are you saying you're my friend? I ran into you once at YCS.
Yeah. Sean, keep this out because I don't know your best one. Dark Hole Gores and Starlight Road.
You don't want to throw that one in?
No, not really. Like,
so I pulled more blue eyes than anybody here. I have to.
There's only two blue eyes.
I pulled all three of them then.
Oh.
Blue eyes, Grimro, and Formula. There's a third blue eyes.
Well, we have like five now, so.
Dude, I want one of us to like pull like the same ghost, or the same card. Like, two.
Me and Alex did it earlier. We pulled the exact same box.
Arcan, Hyperion, Dark Hole.
Judgment, Hyperion, Bryo.
Pretty normal shut down, baby.
I don't care, they know what these cards do.
Arcan, Gaff, and Burrito.
Is one of the worst part about opening up all these packs?
Trash.
Boy, Dark Hole, call them hot.
Force Formula, Starlight Road. Yeah, you know these packs are actually pretty consistent, like what you get.
Gold Series generally is.
Most of the time the cards aren't worth it.
I mean, they always are right at the start, but seems like they usually drop later on. And then eventually just go way up. And Gold MST.
Judgment, Beast, and Hyperion.
MST, Beast, Starlight Road.
I can see Gold MST being worth something in like about a year.
A year?
I was just talking about like the original Gold MST.
Hey, give me a box, yeah?
Beast, Cephalon, and MST.
Any box, any pack with MST. am I the only one who thinks that? you got it?
Yeah.
Yeah, hold on. Quick minute.
I'm sorry.
I wanted to use the knife. Dude, will you be mad if I just stab your mat?
Yeah, I'm kind of just messing that.
I think he'd keep it and charge you, and still charge you for it.
I think he'd probably be like, find a new one. Go find one of the other 64
people. No,
that's a bad one. 64, isn't it?
50. Why are those 50 even?
Oh, my first herald. Harold, Dark Hole, and
Starlight. Really, your first one? Dark Hole seems to be the hardest card to pull in here.
Really? Call, remember?
No, we had less Dark Holes. We had 2 Dark Holes and 4 calls.
Okay. Watch someone comment about you being wrong here. Like, they're gonna rewind the video and see if you're right.
We only had 2 Dark Holes at one point. I remember saying that, but I don't know. I think we had more calls.
I don't know, man. Sean's usually the one that rewinds videos to prove people to prove that they're wrong. Nobody's in the video, I don't think they do. They want to correct this off, but he's like, can't. I just can't.
Song, Beast, Rapper.
Song, Beast, Hyperion? That was about to match yours, David. Yeah, Hyperion instead of Grappa.
Look at the stack of. Oh my god.
I think Grappa's better than Hyperion.
Right on space and trash can. What?
I think Grappa's better than Hyperion.
Yeah. Right now, anyways. Last format.
Oh, let's compare the two at their best. Like,
Burrito and
Not bad.
Agents were a lot better.
Formula, Utopia, and
Yeah, Agents are far better.
Agents were far
better.
No,
I'm talking about the single cards individually, not the fucking deck.
Hyperion.
The only reason the draft five might be better is because it gets the 3,000 with Gates. If you're not counting Gates, then I think Hyperion's better.
True. Dude, imagine how beefy Grappa would be, like, if he had that extra 300 on his own.
He'd be probably a DK. He'd be pretty hard to kill. Nat Beast, MST, Burrito.
Not bad. MST, Burrito, call
me. You know the boss too?
No,
watching this probably like, how do you get so many bobbies?
It's called fucking eBay, man. Not really. No,
it's called
no
bobbing? A toy store.
Is that someone watching, right?
Well, what's that movie called? Mr. Megorian's Wonder Emporium? Oh, we were talking about earlier.
What was Utopia Nappies?
Rob his store to get these new bobbies. Wow.
Oh, fucking
bro. You dropped something, by the way. You didn't know this. So much trash.
Yeah, I ran out of space in the trash can a while ago, so it's just something
like
that.
Dude, our comments are like, what you're mixing with the gold runners.
Yeah, the gold runners on the
segregation.
There. All the ones you sorted?
Oh, I thought it was earlier.
Yeah.
Put them over there.
This is crazy.
So many gold runners. Arceon, Brio, Burrito.
Let me use it
real quick. You can't open those without a knife?
Nope.
It just makes it so much easier, like.
No, but it's so long to use a knife. Open it. Arceon, Grimmo, Brown. Grimmo's gotta be the worst card in the game. Although Hyperion and Gaff are probably
cheaper. Cephalon.
Oh, never mind, you're right. Cephalon's the worst card. Yeah.
No, what? Because Cephalon is sometimes played with, like, if you're using Grimmel, you're using Fable, then you're just bad at that point. I mean, Cephalon,
so you don't say that's bad when people on YouTube are trying to watch this video who run that deck and love that deck? Probably a bad idea.
Blue Eyes, Graffa, and Hyperion.
Apologize for my friend, he's not very smart. I think Fable's good. Hey, Andre plays Fable.
Andre played Fable, he stopped playing Fable, he realized
it. He still has a deck. He can play it.
Because no one else will buy it.
And if you were to play that Gemology, you know he'd win. Very top level.
No, I have Maxis in my
head. So? You don't give a fuck. Honey Badger doesn't give a fuck. No, I'm kidding, he's not.
We might get super
in that. How?
That's copyrighted.
Uh-huh. Probably is copyrighted. If it's a commercial.
We're gonna get super anything, it's gonna be the music, but.
Oh shit.
I don't
hey,
know.
Hey, it's not our channel.
Cephalon and call him.
Hey, it's not our channel.
Oh yeah. We'll just put the video on save.
We'll play it backwards. Be like, see, there you go.
Did that song just say this bitch is crazy?
Yeah.
Did it really?
Grimmo, Dark Souls song?
It said that bitch is crazy.
Something like that.
This bitch is crazy.
They can't even see you pointing.
I'm pointing at the replay. It can be anybody.
Never seen you tell me right
now. Ow, that hit me in the chin.
The chin.
I said shin.
Okay.
I almost said knee, and like, I don't know why I said chin, but I meant to say shin.
So why was everyone today saying like I'm alive or like blah blah blah, like because I didn't go to my local yesterday.
Goodbye.
So how many boxes did we open?
We have one more.
How many did we open?
You know those two boxes that I broke?
Two cases?
I can't count that high, honestly.
We opened two cases? Oh,
is
that's
that?
Cool. No, that's fine. Hey, that's totally fine.
Is that video still rolling?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Harold and Brio and Hyperion. Oh, yeah.
Arceon, Grimmo, Starlight?
How long have you guys not been...
Oh, we say it, but...
Oh, okay. Can, like, people see what the cards are?
I just turned it off right now, that's why.
Oh, no. Okay, good. Cool.
Arceon, Burrito, Grimmo?
Charcoal, Hyperion, Arceon. Right, I thought we should be.
You should have been a ghost instead.
Blue Eyes, Brio, and Cephalon.
Blue Eyes, Beast Call.
actually make it noticeable, like clean up your guys' mess. Is that another box?
Yeah.
Do you remember having epic pack wars with Gold Series 3?
Three. The one with all the staples in it.
Well, that was really bad.
So just shut off the video.
Cephalon, Graffa, and Gold.
Yeah.
Yeah, you use a pack war that and you pay $40.
No one cared because it's well better than one.
Well, there's no place for it. Give me a pack, pack, pack.
MST net least the carry.
Hey, can you guys mess first? Like,
what?
Cards?
Yeah, the cards. I'm just throwing
yours out here too. No, mine's in the stack. Look at that. Look at that.
Children, please. There are people watching.
Gore's Dark Hole Bryo seems like a pretty good pack.
Hey, that's playable, but it's
Blue Eyes, Darkhold, and Grimmrow.
Blue Eyes just looks so good. I wish it was Blue. They should have done like Saber Swords or Copper Balls.
Yeah, what the hell?
Or Mystic Shine Ball. Mystic Shine Ball would have been cool.
Yeah, because that's what people want to draw. Mystic Shine Ball.
Everyone
hates Starlight Road, Hyperion, and Gores. I put a lot of Gores.
Can Venus special Shine Ball from your hand?
Yes.
Oh.
And Rebecca. But then you just minus your hand.
Yeah, it's kind of like summoning something with Turgot in your hand. Like, there's no point. At that point, there's no point in doing it.
Gore, Cephalon, and Call.
Alright, I'm gonna